Hi everybody, I am Brayman19 and welcome to episode 22 of our Malacca campaign in Europa Universalis 4. So, we are going to take these provinces up here, come down here. Well, actually, I'm probably just going to head straight there now. We've got to make sure he does not take that capital back. Yeah, we're definitely going to get there in time. Well, I think we got him here. You'd get there on the 25th of October. Get there on the 20th. Oh, I just clicked it, run it off. Anyways, I just did get an achievement. You get a new home and you get a new home. So that's good news. That's done. Well, let's see. What can I do? Put a guy there. Let's keep our colonists busy. Let's try to help out this, Moroccan Colombia, I guess is what they're calling it. I don't know. Subjects. Yeah, Moroccan Colombia. Let's rename that. There's a way, and I know there's a way. I thought it was like right here. Let's see what happens if I go ahead and end this. I can't end it. And I can't force them to be a vassal either. But I can block them up. Okay. Not the worst thing to have happen. Go Sula. All there. Send there. You need up to 34. Okay, we'll let those guys get finished. Then we'll come down here and attack these. Trade efficiency. We'll go ahead and get Gorontalo done. Building manufactories. Still waiting on this one to come along. We do have an institution penalty, but we do have some good stuff already starting to grab it. Okay, he'll get one more, or two more. They're being built right now. Come on across. Lose 40 so we can keep that going. Assembled an army. There we go there. Let's go ahead and wrap this one up. Let's go on down here and try to grab this one too. Some rebel uprisings. Come on, guys, let's see what we can do. Grab that. They're only a year and a half. We need to wrap up everything. Building spy networks on both of these to grab them both in case they give something away. Siram, Buru, and Sula. Ambon gets it, so those are going to go away. Where is Halimbara? That guy. The quicker we can lose some of that, the better. Kedda? Get together and try to knock out these rebels if we can. Malacca just got knocked down. Quarantines. Up here to knock out this one. I don't think we're good. We're still fine. Just gotta keep taking over everything. See if we can catch him. We're replenishing everybody pretty quick, though. These institutions just are not spreading quick enough. Does seem like... Oh yeah, Kedda got it. No wonder. So these guys are going to start going with it. Ridiculous. Let's go ahead and try to bust through that fort. Barricade a claim on Brunei. Mean declared war on France. That's good news. No, Yemen, I really don't want an alliance with you. Kowali is back. Let's go up here. A Legalism. I think I'm going to go ahead and start working for the... Well, do I have universities yet? Yes, I do. Okay. Kutai getting it. Psy. Stability drop. We got a 404 in control. Okay, I think we're fine. Yeah, national tax modifier. Rebels have won and forced... Aw, oh, their autonomy. Crap. Well, that sucks. Probably me making a lot less money for the time being. Look at how high autonomy there. Well, eventually we're going to start just getting a little bit better at a time. Let's do that. Keta's trying. I mean, Perat gets it. Should move on to these a little bit faster. Oops, in there. Probably not as lucky as these guys. They're probably getting the gold provinces too. I'm not seeing it. Nope, we've got the gold, one of the golds. Can I not shift that name? Customize subject. There we go. Lock and Calaf. I think that's what I'm gonna name him. Tohono just fit wrapped up. Go ahead and send a colonist there. I think that's fine. Fabricated claim on Lehandu. Now he's finally got that to take Lanao. Go ahead and bring this guy around. Let's go ahead and give him a leader. Let's see where Portugal just took that. Let's go ahead and declare war for to take Lanao. There we go, quick win. Two everlasting friendship. We have an heir is 402 and a marriage with a 342. Colonialism against Great Britain. I'll give that to Cebu. Get the rest of these. Get these three, and I'll be on my merry way. Okay, 1 in 3 chance. Like to not be sitting here too much longer. There we go. Give this over to Cebu. Okay. Majority of the Philippines taken now. Yep, Cebu wanting to be that royal marriage. Would cost me 2365 in its current form. Maybe I can get that down a little bit more. That's at 90. 57.02, 66. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Maybe check the link for Discord in the description below. And I'll see you all next time.